was a bit a self-inflicted defeat, and we had chances to win this game, and when we were in control, we made the mistakes in our final third that allowed them to win the game. And it's unfortunate, but there was much more in this game than a 2-0 defeat. We gave a lot, and that keeper kept them in the game, and we made the mistakes at the back that basically looked like we will be punished.
What can you say about your goalkeeper?
Nothing. I don't want to talk about it. Look, I don't want to make too much a case of it today. It's unfortunate, but it was a misunderstanding with Koscielny at the start, and after we should have stayed on Mane and not let him take the ball and run away from him.